My name is Yasmin Rafi. I am a fourth-year biological sciences student at the University of Alberta, and I'm from Edmonton, Alberta. I remember being a child imagining that I was friends with Dr. Jane Goodall and we would study chimpanzees. I had this incredible imagination, but I didn't know where to channel that. At the U of A, I found a place where I could mix and merge all of the things that I was passionate about into one thing. I came into my first year of my BSc wanting to switch into business and work in the not-for-profit sector. Little did I know that that work did not appeal to me whatsoever, and I found this out very quickly. In my second year, I got involved with a few student groups that kind of shifted my attention towards health. And I got the opportunity to work in Dr. James Shapiro's diabetes lab. That gave me the opportunity to take what we were learning in our classroom and to mirror that same experience in a laboratory setting. The U of A is an incredible place to start something. You're going to have an exorbitant amount of opportunities once you get here. Take a look at those opportunities, evaluate them, and find what it is that resonates with you and pursue it wholeheartedly, because those are only going to lead to more opportunities along the path that you've chosen. The U of A gave me a great place to take my imagination and to turn it into a reality.